Right, going to try some pigeon decoying today, crows. Going to be using as a Hudson semi-auto, 12 gauge. So I've just set some decoys out. Sometimes it's hit and miss on this field. Sometimes they do come in and decoy all right, and sometimes you don't get an out turn up. But we'll have a go at the crows and the pigeons if all turns up. So we'll go and set the decoys out, and then we'll get settled in and hopefully get some shooting. There you go, set the decoys facing into the wind. So let's see if we can decoy some birds in. I'll show you the decoys. Right, we'll go and get set up now, just tucked behind this edge, and see if anything turns up. So I'll bring us back in a bit if any shooting starts. Catch you later. Not much happening here, so we'll have a walk around, see if we can get something while we're walking about. So I'll bring us back when we come back, just collect the decoys. Thank you. right? We came down to this side of the woods, just in the corner bit. Sometimes you get the pigeons flighting over here, but the decoying wasn't doing any good. So I had a couple of shots at crows, but couldn't hit the side of a barn door today for some reason. But we'll have a look, see if it comes over. See you in a bit. I had some good shots at crows and pigeons, but for some reason today I couldn't hit the thing. It would have been better if I shot the gun at them. But it just goes to show you, some days you have your good days and some days you have your bad. But today for some reason I couldn't shoot for toffee. So don't know what all that was about. But I think I'll have to start getting out and doing more practice. So man, hopefully better luck next time. I'll bring you along again, see if we can have any better luck. But at the minute I'm packing up now and heading off home. But yeah, should have had quite a few good easy shots there, but for some reason I couldn't hit crap. So sorry about not getting no shots on camera, but I had quite a few shots, but like I say, I just couldn't connect with anything. So thank you for watching, and if you like the videos, please subscribe. Hopefully next time we come out shooting, I'll have more better success. So, but it just shows you, some days you fail, some days you don't. But we'll have a better look next time, hopefully. So see you in the next one. Thanks a lot. Bye.